And out of respect to our great nation, the United States of America, fans are asked to remove their caps at this time. Here to perform his rendition of our national anthem.